to honor a raid. If Char's involved, I wouldn't be so quick to discredit the power this plant holds.
That's another reason we can't cooperate with you, Haman.
Suit yourself. If you want to help Char and Scirocco so badly, go right ahead.
Can we contact Lieutenant Quattro?
All our transmissions are being refused. It looks like they're getting ready to attack.
Great.
Why don't we head out for a look?
You mean you want to attack?
No, I didn't say that.
We can't just stay here, waiting to die.
I guess you have a point. Sorry I blew up.
It's so simple, even a child can understand. We have no choice but to attack.
I have no intention of helping you.
Whatever. Let us be off. Our target is the enemy's core.
Some of the AU pilots refuse to assist Haman and are sitting out the mission. It's going to be a tough fight.
Personally, I feel like joining
you. Lieutenant, what are you doing?
It's time to settle things between us once and for all, Char.
Hello everyone, Xenon is in here. Welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Time to launch.
If you're not with me, I'll eliminate you!
Camille! Do you realize we're up against Lieutenant Quattro and Honor Array?
I know. But our hands are tied. Besides, there's something I want to ask you.
Char is using his war to conquer the world. That's his real reason.
How big is the ship? Lieutenant Quattro would never!
Yes, he would. That's the kind of man he is.
Whew. Now we're just gonna rush up.
I can do that too, you know!
Come on, Con! You're just using Camille!
You should learn some manners. And what about you?
And there goes. Here it was fighting valiantly.
Are you still in love with Char, Haman Khan?
You talk too much. Why don't you just shut up and watch?
Seize the enemy ship! Lieutenant Quattro's plan is working! You are worth the effort!
I was hoping to get the hero by now.
Come
There we go. And we are arriving here. God. And goodbye. Rakua. So let's deal with this field and then try and take the final field. Actually, might as well show. Amuro's there, Beach is there, Sarah's there, and Hayato's there. Because we probably won't be seeing them, except for Sarah and Hayato. I do not know why. Right, Amuro doesn't want Hayato dead. And goodbye, Hayato.
No way!
I can all I remember, all I, whenever I hear Hayato, I hear all I think is JoJo, personally.
About his own ambitions.
God. This is really tiring. Finally. Whew. No.
It looks like the enemy still hasn't gained control.
Char is heading to the Ogama, and we need to quickly try and we took the field above. We've got to try and rush this before Char gets away. Because if he reaches Argama, well, we're going to be in bad shape. God. Oh my God. They should have already been dead by now. There we go. Secret passage unlocked. And we land. Where are you? Char. Gotta push on. There's not really much else to say other than we gotta push onward. Oh my God.
Sorry, Char. If you won't talk, you're going to die here.
I just want to make sure the world doesn't take the wrong path from here. That's all. What if you were to join me? Think about it.
What? Camille, be gone.
My god, that mission was longer than it should have been. I don't really have anything else to add. Honestly, this episode turned out kind of terrible. Partly due to my fault, just not having the topics. But partly just the mission should have ended earlier. There's so many enemies that should have just died earlier. But next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, it's the final mission. And for a while, it'll be the final episode. For a while, this will probably be the end of DWG. Until I get my motivation and sanity back. Mrs. Zeno Inazuma, signing out.